Yes, Matt Morgan's here with Off Leash Canine Training. I've got a 10-month-old Sam. He's a lab mix. Sam comes to us because he's just a happy-go-lucky pup who loves to play all the time and doesn't really like to listen to commands at all whatsoever. He's got some issues with jumping and, yeah, just being a goofy pup. All right. Well, see if he'll try any commands. Hey, Sam, come here, come here. Good boy. Good boy. Sam, can you sit? Hey, no digging. Oh yeah, apparently he has digging issues too. No, sir. Hey, no, sir. No, no, that. Sit. Sam, sit. You know, sit. Come on down. You know, down. You know, down. Oh, well, we know dig. That's fun stuff. All right, Sam, you know, heel? Huh? Hey, enough of that digging. All right, well, as you can see, literally knows nothing. So check back in a few weeks to see his progress. Sam, come on, come on, come on.
hear it off leash. Matt, I'm training my dog Sam, and worlds apart from what he was like when we dropped him off. He actually listens, and as you can see, he's laying down and he's staying there. He's not jumping. I'm just so happy. So thank you so much. If you want a good trainer, unleash.